Welcome back, everybody, to some more Tic Tac Toe. Today we've got some Tic Tac Toe. Guess who? Just for you. Let's see how we manage to get on today. If you guys are looking to get your hands on the cheapest and the safest coins around right now, then be sure to check out my new sponsor, U4GM. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Now, my win-loss in this is about as good as it is in FIFA. And I've decided to take on a man who does this, or has been doing this, very, very frequently on his channel. It's, of course, James. How are you getting on, brother?
That seems like a bad decision.
Listen, I want to test myself against the best. So that's why you're here. So it should be a lot of fun. If you guys weren't aware, we have actually changed up the rules now, where we actually do use the board properly. If you haven't seen the previous episode, be sure to go check it out as we explain how it all works there. However, basically, we're both going to make a grid. Both going to have it on our own separate whiteboards. We're going to write down nine players or nine people that can fit into the boxes. We're then going to show it to you, so you have the option to look away or carry on watching so you know who we've both picked, or if you don't want to know, if you want to play along at home, you can obviously just look away. They're going to select a position, doesn't have to be the same position on the board. If whoever gets there first gets that tile, the other person carries on playing their box that they selected. If the other person manages to get three in a row before the other person even gets one cleared off, they've obviously won. Objective is to get a line, of course, it's still tic-tac-toe. However, if it comes into a stalemate and neither of us can win, it goes on how many tiles you've got ticked off. So say, for example, James managed to clear off three boxes, I managed to clear off two. He'll have 3 points going forward to the next round. I will have 2 points. We're playing best of three. Should be a lot of fun. Let's get right into it. So James, you're the guest, mate. You can pick the first mark.
I would like to pick Bayern Munich, please.
Okay. B. Munchen. I will say... I'll say a Champions League winner. Now, I know that's going to be very easy for James, ladies and gentlemen, but I need to ease myself into this.
Let's go for Liverpool.
Liverpool. Okay. I will then also say... I'll say Barcelona.
I don't know, you know. I'm trying to think of something that's interesting, because I don't want to say what's too easy. I don't want to give you too many options.
I was going to say, so far this board's looking pretty sweet from where I'm sat.
Let's go for PSG.
Okay, that's actually funny because that's exactly what I was going to go for. I will instead change that and I will go for... I haven't got a Premier League team yet. I'll go ahead and say... I really don't know. I'll say AC Milan, why not? What we're going to do now, ladies and gentlemen, is write down nine players to fit into these positions. We're both obviously going to have different ones. We're going to show them to you. So if you don't want to see these, look away now until I tell you when to look back. I apologise sincerely, ladies and gentlemen. My pens have all decided to give up on me at once. However, this is my board. James' board is being shown as well. So let's put these down and get into tic-tac-toe, guess who. If you were looking away, you are, of course, now able to look back. James, you are the guest. So you can go first, my friend.
We'll go for the middle.
Okay.
Always got to go for the middle. I'm going to ask, is your player Brazilian?
They're not, no. Ooh. I will go for the top left. So, and I'll ask you, is your player German?
No.
Okay.
Not Brazilian, Barcelona, Liverpool. Who else even is there? There's going to be an obvious one, I think. I'm going to ask, is your player a defender or goalkeeper?
They're not.
Okay.
Did your player win the Champions League whilst playing for Bayern Munich?
Yes.
Okay.
Is your player an attacker? Attacker, yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
They did win it last night. Okay. Are they retired now?
Yes, they are retired. Sure. Okay. So this is... You said yes to attacker.
I did.
Do they play for... I actually don't know where to go with this. Liverpool... Barcelona attacker. Are they European?
No. Was your player a wide player?
Yes. I'm a bit stumped. Are they? Do they play for a top nine nation?
No.
Did you pick Iron Robin?
I did pick Iron Robin, yeah.
Lovely. Okay, so that's mine. That's my point. Or my block. Don't forget, you're still carrying with your block.
No? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just so you're aware, I'm also now moving to the centre column.
Sure.
Or centre piece, sorry, not the centre column.
Is your player a striker or centre forward?
Yes. I'm going to say, have you got Artur?
I do have Artur.
Ho, buddy! So that's now my block, right? So now you've got to pick a different one. It's your go.
I'll go for AC Milan PSG then, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask, is this player an icon in FIFA currently?
No. I will ask, I mean, I've got to go for the same one, right? So I will ask you, is your player still playing?
No. Is your player Brazilian or French?
No. They're not still playing. Is your card a defender or goalie?
No. Not Brazilian or French. AC Milan, PSG. And not an icon. Is your player retired?
No. Have you got David Beckham?
I do have David Beckham.
Wow! Come on, the boy!
Hail Marying all of these. What is going on? Is he not even asking any questions? Just guessing the players.
Well, no, because I knew that. Don't forget, for that one there, I knew that they weren't still playing. You kind of gave a little bit away by asking if they were an icon, if mine was an icon, and I knew that they weren't a defender or goalkeeper. So in my head, I'm thinking, right, icons that play for PSG and AC Milan that aren't defenders or goalkeepers, Beckham, that's where it jumped to. I said Robin because I had Robin.
Good.
I then had Origi for Liverpool Champions League winner. Champions League winner PSG, I had Keylor Navas. I then had Barcelona, Bayern Munich, Vidal. Luis Suarez, Barcelona, Liverpool.
Oh my God, dude, I'm so stupid.
Barcelona, PSG, Neymar. I actually couldn't get one.
That guy.
I couldn't get one for AC Milan, Bayern Munich, so I put a question mark there. If you've gone to that box, it's an instant point for you, so you've instantly got that one ticked off. So I couldn't think of one. What did you have written down for that?
Brian Laudrup.
I just didn't have one, bro. Just did not have one. Balotelli, AC Milan, Liverpool. And then I had Donnarumma, AC Milan, PSG.
Ah, that's very good. Yeah, that'll take a bit of
time. Hey, listen, I managed to get one. I've got one win under my belt, which is the first time in a very long time, albeit from some unbelievable luck with the Artur and D-Beck shout. But hey, listen, we progress on to the second board. All right, mate. Going to go ahead and start off with Arsenal. We're both Arsenal fans.
I'll go for the Netherlands.
We will then say do we just do Champions League winner? We did, didn't we? Let's do FA Cup winner.
I'll go for Dortmund.
Ooh, okay. Oh my gosh, my pen is actually, this is just so bad. I have to win it now, guys, because my pen's running out so bad. Dortmund, I've got Arsenal, that. We're going to go with, oh, Jesus, I just don't know. We'll say we had PSG. We'll say Real Madrid.
And I'll say Chelsea.
Okay, and Chelsea. Okay, cool. Right, so guys, if you don't want to see what we're about to write down, look away until I tell you when to look back. Guys, I apologise so much for the fact you can't read these very well. My pens are gone. New ones are on their way. Nevertheless, these are the teams. Take a picture of them, whatever you do. as we're about to start Guess Who. We'll start off with Arsenal-Chelsea.
Yep.
And I'll ask you, are they an attacker?
I'm going to say no.
Okay.
I am going to go for Arsenal-Netherlands, and I'm going to say, are they currently playing?
They are currently playing, yes. I'll say, are they a defender?
Yes. Is it a defender?
Yes. Have you got David Luiz?
I do not. Okay. You got Jurrien Timber?
I do. Okay, very nice. Very nice. So, my next question will be, are they a centre-back?
No. I'll go for the middle, Dortmund FA Cup. And I will say, is your player... how could I put this, actually? Did your player win it with Arsenal or either of the Manchester clubs?
Yes. Have you got Gallas?
No. You just asked, is it a central defender? And I said no.
I saw Gallas played on the as a fullback as well.
I would have said Gallas was a centre-back personally, but it is not him.
Okay.
Did they play for Manchester United?
They didn't, no. Yeah, fair enough. I mean, he's got 279 as a centre-back, 90 left-back, 39 right-back, so...
Fair enough. I didn't know about those. I only knew him as a central defender.
That's fair. Ashley Cole?
It is Ashley Cole, yeah. Did your guy play for Arsenal?
No.
Oh, okay.
These are all completely dead now. This is it. I'm now winging it. I'll go for your middle one as well now, then, mate, I think.
Okay.
Actually, no. What I'll do instead, actually, is I'll go for Real Madrid-Chelsea.
Yeah.
I'll ask you, were they a goalkeeper or attacker?
No, they were not.
Okay.
Have you got a kanji?
No. Was your player a defender?
No.
Midfielder from Chelsea. Could still be.
Have you got Haaland?
No.
Oh.
Okay, so is your player... What? So you have a player from Real Madrid and Chelsea. Are they still playing the game?
No. Have you got Gundogan?
I do. So that's the second one for James there now. Makalele?
No. I'm going to go for your Chelsea Real Madrid as well. I'm going to ask, is this player a goalkeeper or attacker?
Yes. So you have a midfielder, by the way, because I've eliminated everything else, haven't I?
Correct. This sure. is correct.
And they don't play the game anymore?
They do not play the game anymore, no.
Was it a direct transaction from Real Madrid to Chelsea or vice versa?
It was, yes.
Oh my god, this is even worse.
I am going to say, have you got Courtois?
I haven't. Have you got Kovacic?
No.
What? Oh, come on. I thought that was nailed on there, bro.
Have you got Hazard?
I flipping well do. GGs.
Michael Essien. Who went on loan at Real Madrid for 21 games.
Yeah, that's just that knowledge that I do not have, mate. I actually had another empty slot on this board. I did, yeah. It was actually for Holland, Real Madrid. Couldn't get one.
Schneider, I added.
Fair enough. Is that one of many?
Could have had Seedorf as well.
Oh, shoot. Mate, how many times have I said Clarence Seedorf, by the way? Oh, my God. That's awful. Okay, fair enough, bro. So reveal the rest of your team, or rest of your board, please.
I had Timber as well for Arsenal Netherlands. There's not that many, I don't think, to be honest, other than like Bergkamp as well.
Yeah.
Van der Sar for FA Cup Netherlands. Arsenal Dortmund, I went for Sokratis, because Dortmund FA Cup, I went for Aubameyang. Dortmund Real Madrid, I went for Emre Can. And then I think you went through Ashley Cole. Chelsea FA Cup, which went for Lampard, and then Essien for Chelsea Real Madrid.
Nice. So I had Timber, Nathan Ake, question mark. Sokratis also, fair play. Gundogan, obviously. I had Hakimi. Then I had Ashley Cole, Giroud, and Hazard. That's devastating, bro. So it does come down to a deciding round. I think what I'm going to try to do, ladies and gents, I'm going to try to find a pen and paper because this can't work anymore. Right then, James, it's the final round here, mate.
I didn't think...
Hey, listen, who'd have thought we'd be here? Not me. Not this guy. I thought I'd have been smoked by now. It is your start, my friend.
Did I manage to get anything in the first round? I don't think I did. Did I?
No, I think I just picked you. I just picked you. For
goodness.
Post,
so I need a winner.
You do.
I'll go for a Premier League winner, please.
Prem winner. Okay. I will say... What will I say? I'll say German.
Okay. In that case, I'm going to go for... Oh, how can we make this a bit trickier? Let's go for... Trying to think of one which isn't like so impossibly difficult that it's.
There could be a lot of blanks on my board.
Yeah. German is kind of. Let's say. Oh mate, I don't know what to say. Let's go for. Left-footed.
Left-footed. Wow. Okay. This is one of these things that, like, you've probably got a plethora of knowledge on. I've got not. I haven't got.
I'm not as, but Kerbs is the best guy for left foot, right foot knowledge.
Wow, that's
that guy,
incredible.
That guy knows.
I honestly have not got a Scooby, but I'm just gonna go ahead and say I need to keep this. I need to get some answers on the board. I'm gonna say Manchester City.
Okay. And then I'll finish it off with Real Madrid.
Real Madrid, and I will say, I say Juventus.
Nice.
Okay, right, so guys, once again, if you don't want to see the teams, look away now, and I'll tell you when to look back. So ladies and gentlemen, apologies for the fact this is so small, hopefully you can read it slightly better though. There are the teams, let's go ahead and get right into the game. Mate, it's your start.
It is. I'll go for the middle. Man City left-footed. And I will ask, is your player a defender or striker?
Yes. I will go for... I'll go for Juve Real Madrid for you.
Okay.
I'll ask you, are they still playing?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to ask, is your player a current Man City player?
Yes. Is your player still playing in one of the top five leagues?
No.
Okay.
Is it Haaland?
It's not. Is yours Ronaldo?
No.
Oh,
is it Nathan Ake?
It is.
Okay, good.
Okay, so they're in one of the top five leagues, so they're not in one of the top five leagues. So what have we got? We've got Turkish, potentially. Are they in a European league?
Yes. I am going to go for German Real Madrid.
Okay.
And I'm going to ask, is this player Toni Kroos?
Yeah, it is.
I was thinking, I don't actually know there many. I have got... a few in mind, but there's not enough to like really separate them. I thought I might as well just guess. Cause...
Yeah, fair enough. Okay, so yours, they are in a European league.
Well, they are. I don't know how much you've been keeping up on the transfer news, but I will let you know that they have only recently transferred out of the top five leagues into...
Are they in the Portuguese league?
They are in the Portuguese league.
Okay.
Returning to, in fact. Go for Juventus Prem winner.
Yeah.
And I'll say, is your player a striker or defender?
No. Oh, Christ alive. This is such bad news. Okay, have they gone back? Are they playing at Sporting or Porto?
No.
Oh, man, I'm in so much trouble here. I'm in so, so much trouble. I really have no idea who the hell this is. But it's so bad. So much trouble.
Is your player a goalie or attacker?
No. Do they play for Benfica now?
They do. I'll just verify myself, but I'm pretty sure. Because if this is wrong, then that's very sad. But no, yeah. Currently playing for Benfica. So yours is a midfielder, Premier winner, Juventus. Is your player a central midfielder?
Yeah. I think I actually just had a glimmer of who it was.
Oh.
I think I just had a glimmer. But then it's been ripped away from me.
Oh dear.
Oh, that's so frustrating. It just popped in and then now it's vanished again. They play for both Real Madrid and Juventus. Are they a defender?
No. Okay. Is your player still playing?
No. Okay. Are they a goalkeeper or striker?
No. Is your player an icon in FIFA?
Yes. Have you got a midfielder?
No. Have you got Vieira?
I do, mate. Congratulations. Stumped me with that one. Who was
Di
it?
Di Maria.
No, I had no idea. I actually thought Di Maria had gone to into Miami with Messi.
No. So... Di Maria has just signed for Benfica. I think you got away from yourself a little bit thinking about Benfica as opposed to Real Madrid, Juve.
No, I would not have said Di Maria was it. I was convinced Di Maria went to Inter Miami with Messi. I was so sure of that. So I was never going to say him. So GG's, bro. All right, reveal the rest of your board, if you wouldn't mind.
I had Ballack as a German Premier League winner. Özil, mm-hmm. German left-footed. Sami Khedira was, I think, one of the only other very German Real Madrid players I could think of. Man City Prem winner, I went for Vieira. Left-footed Man City, Riyad Mahrez. Real Madrid Man City, Brahim Diaz. And then I went for Cuadrado for Juve Prem winner because he won it with Chelsea back like 2013. Vlahovic as a left-footed Juve player. And then, of course, Di Maria as the Real Madrid Juventus player.
I had Jens Lehmann, Prem German.
Ooh, very nice.
Mesut Özil, Toni Kroos, obviously. Scott Carson, Ake, Robinho, Vieira, Chiellini, and CR7. So congratulations, James. You've absolutely stumped me. Just as you weren't able to get a point in the first round, I wasn't able to get off of this gosh darn tile in the final one. Hope you guys enjoyed it, though, nevertheless. If you did, smash up a like, subscribe if you're new, and we'll catch you all very soon. Bye-bye.